and the chains are being plucked asunder by him.
Uh-huh.
And the fetters broken in pieces.
My God.
Neither could any man tame
him. That means no one can tame him. Because why? He's with spirit. He's with demons. This man was filled with demons. And no one can come and go. This man was possessed. Now just remember, Satan is fighting him because of his destiny. Satan is fighting him because of his destiny. Satan is fighting against our sin because of his destiny. Since the God, the problem is we come as Christians, we get to relax. We get to relax. Well, everything's doing, living good on our side. No. No. You don't know what Satan is planning. You don't keep waiting. You don't know what Satan is planning if you don't keep praying. Because things might be looking good now, but what about in the future? Just remember, see, he can plan for 5 years from now to really bring destruction to our city. So when you think everything is alright and just give up and just get relaxed and say, thank God my daughter saved, thank God.